Peggy Sunderweiser at the Cape Town Harbor, and we are on an exploration that is going to change our lives. So come on, let's take a look around.
Teachers change lives by helping students prepare for success in classrooms and schools all around the world. The NEA Foundation changes teachers by empowering them to improve their approach to teaching and learning and teaching through the NEA Foundation Global Teacher Program. The NEA Foundation Global Learning Fellowship increases access to global training and experiences by providing global education professional development opportunities for K-12 public school educators. Since 2011, the NEA Foundation Global Learning Fellowship has given outstanding public school educators an opportunity to grow as experts in their fields of study by bringing together some of the top teachers in the United States for a rigorous, year-long professional development that allows participants from a wide range of curricular backgrounds to collaborate as curriculum writers, collaborators on educational projects, webinar participants, and international travelers to experience hands-on educational practices in such locations as China, Brazil, Peru, and South Africa. Our group of 45 Global Learning Fellows representing 46 U.S. states were immersed into the educational world of South Africa with visits to schools in Cape Town and Johannesburg, where students and teachers shared their visions and dreams of educational excellence. But it wasn't just school visits that inspired this highly motivated group. We also had an opportunity to learn about the history of apartheid and South African life, sample delicious South African cuisine, and experience an African safari. What better way to give dedicated educators the professional development of a lifetime? All in all, one would certainly have to agree that teachers participating in an NEA Foundation Global Fellowship are treated to the ultimate field trip.
Eki Sunderweiser, leaving you with these words from Nelson Mandela. Everyone can rise above their circumstances and achieve success if they are dedicated to and passionate about what they do. Until next time.